DJ Timma, first live performance of the song Japanese Shopping.